The Vorid Harbour and Ocean Plaza developments have been kicking around for the past 7 years or so, since a regeneration plan was produced by Denbighshire County Council. Despite the original developers, Modus, going into administration, the Ocean Plaza development, which includes a new Asda, shops, offices and apartments, survives, albeit in a lesser form. The harbour development, as you can see here, continues apace, and public displays of the plans will give locals a taste of what's to come. The new Asda, according to some employees, should be open before the end of 2014.